Lily Vince here, and welcome back to the Call of Karen. Well, welcome back to fluffyween 2023, and this is the Call of Karen. I think this is a horror game, but I'm not 100% sure. I bought it years ago, and I haven't been able to play it. Got hiccups a little bit, so if you see me going like that, it's because I've got bad hiccups right now. I don't know why. A good scare will get rid of hiccups, apparently, but that doesn't work. Oh, it's Kraken? I thought it was Karen. Okay. Not a fan of that, but that sounds yummy. Guess we're cooking. I've always thought this was the Karen, but apparently it's Kraken. Or yeah, it's Karen. The Kraken octopus's name, Karen? I don't know. The eggs will be in the fridge. So we need two. That's gonna roll off and smash on the floor. I wanna drop one. Oh, I didn't. Oh, excuse me. We need a frying pan. Salt and pepper. Yeah. Oh, I'm down there right here. I'm very messy. Oh my gosh. I guess we're cooking. Oh my gosh. No. Yummy floor eggs. Yummy. Okay. Where's the bacon? We just keep our okay. Sure. Sure. Where'd the bacon go? Salt. I don't actually cook with salt. It's a lot of salt. Shouldn't you have added that while you were cooking? Or... Girl, what are you doing? Where's the utensils?
Francis, I made your favorite meatloaf sandwich.
Mom,
with...
I can't talk. I gotta go now. I'm gonna miss the bus.
Oh, okay. Well, I love you.
Are you tired of being taken for granted?
You know it, Charles.
Of course you are. We know all you family men work hard all day just to provide for the kiddos and the old ball and chain. And when do they ever say thank you?
Hmm. Honey, I'll be out late again. Have dinner ready when I get back.
How about you cook it yourself?
Yes, this truly is the American dream. Happy home, happy life, and happy wife. And what would be happy? We'll be back with more tales from all around the greatest country on earth after these messages.
I don't want to cook more. What the heck is this?
Huh? It might be time to lay off the morning wine.
What the heck?
Ugh. Even when something's a little different around here, there's always a mess to clean up.
Just the bookshelf. Hello? Oh. Where's the bookshelf? Hello? Okay. That technically counts. Demon made this mess. Is it a demon from the gas station following us home? That would follow our husband home. Because the character was male. I'm just kidding, that's not it at all. These hiccups won't go away. I assume Francis is the son. Did Francis come home and make this mess? Give me your book. It just doesn't fit. Where'd the other book go? How'd you get all the way over here? What the heck? Oh, there's a shelf over here I can put. Interesting. There's gotta be another book around here somewhere. Oh yeah, it's right there. Okay, all the books are on the shelves. On the shelves. They're touching them. Okay, paper on the table. Where's the last paper? I see. Kin by Francis Doerr. Okay, here you go, Francis. Really? More tasks. Jesus, Dark. Okay. Can I not like turn the lights on or I can't see. What am I doing? I literally can't see. I don't know why these people have so much salt and pepper. Oh, I thought that was a person. You get fork off the floor because you're so rude. Not sure exactly what's going on here. All that's in here is forks. Where's the meatloaf? can't sue. I think that's the point. I need a little bit of more texture just so I can see. That's better. Where are the cups at? Probably in here. Why not just, I don't know, take 3 at a time instead of going back and forth for each plate, each fork, and each spoon. I mean, that would be easier, no? She keep her cups. In the fridge? Bake the meatloaf. I need a tray to cook it on or something. It's cooking. The demon doesn't like that. I still don't know where the cups are. Maybe. Oh my. Okay, the cups have to be in this place, right? Cut up the meatloaf. Do I need to cook another meatloaf? I don't know where the cups are, guys. I'm stupid. The cups are on the floor? Why? Guys, I'm a little lost.